In this video, you will learn about the steps to take in lighting up a Bunsen burner. Before any heating using the Bunsen burner is carried out, safety goggles must be worn. Before lighting the Bunsen burner, ensure that the Bunsen burner is placed on top of a heatproof mat and the air hole is closed. Turn on the gas tap fully and light up the Bunsen burner by placing the tip of the lighter perpendicularly to the barrel of the Bunsen burner. Open the air hole to obtain a non-luminous flame. Here, you can see the difference between luminous and non-luminous flame. For heating purposes using the Bunsen burner, always use a non-luminous flame. Adjust the size of the flame using the gas tap, if necessary.